If you guys are looking to get some of the cheapest coins available on the market with the most reliable service, then don't forget to go check out FIFACoinsBuy.com. Use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
How's it going, everybody? It is Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what we have got is going to be some more 7-minute squads with, I believe, is it first or second in form, Alexandro? Either way, his card is absolutely bloody sensational. Let me read some of your stats, some of his stats to you, rather. 89 pace, 80 passing, 84 dribbling, 82 defending, 80 physical with 70 shot. It's a pretty beastly card. Obviously, we've got the host of the series, Jack, to my left. Jack, please, like, say a quick hello.
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
And we did do a video of another video, obviously, over on Jack's channel. We did it. Jack, do you like to tell them who we did it on?
Yeah, we did it on Pulisic, the kind of like the Dortmund wonder kid, actually. And he turned out to be very good indeed.
He did indeed, exactly. So yeah, be sure to go check that out. There'll be a link to Jack's channel in the description down below. Be sure to go subscribe and all of that good stuff. Without further ado, though, Jack, are you ready to jump over to the store and grab yourself a second player?
Yep, let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's flipping do it.
And we start off with a right back. I think I got upgraded Pisser. Oh no, it's not upgraded Pisser. He had an inform, didn't he? Did he get upgraded? No, he's always been 82 rated.
Yeah.
Or has he? No, he has.
Ooh. I got Tolisso, the centre mid for Lyon. And Tolisso, I think he might be upgraded, so I'm going to go ahead and use him actually. He looks like a Tolisso. Really nice all-rounded card.
Okay, very nice. I've got Piszczek there. Obviously, I'm going to put him on the metaphorical back burner just for now, just in case. I'll open up a couple more of these just to see what options we do have available. Because we can get someone bigger, that would be absolutely awesome. If not, Piszczek's not a bad player to be rocking and rolling with. But I do want someone, I'd like to have someone a little bit bigger. Oh, there we go! This, oh no, I don't, it's not big, we got a special, I can use him, actually. Got a man of the match, I don't even want to try to pronounce his name, Hradecki, 84 rated, man of the match card, plays for Frankfurt. He's Finnish. Ooh, goalkeeper. Nice. It would be nice to get a little bit of orange in the squad. I think I'm going to be going with him, yeah, nice, lovely
very
stuff.
Nice.
Jack, are you spinning up your formation, mate?
I am. Tell me when to stop.
Right. I'll give you a 3, a 2, a 1, stop.
Oh, God. 4-1-4-1 formation.
4-1-4-1. Okay. You've got Tolisso and Alexandra, obviously, yeah?
Correct.
Okay, cool. All right, I am also spinning it up now.
3,
I don't even want to look.
2, 1, stop.
Oh, we've got the 4-1-2-1-2-2, which is great for you, not so great for me normally. Normally. Well, when I say normally, I played with it. What? God bless me. Wow. So yeah, as I was saying, normally it's good for Jack, not so good for me. Let's go get 3 shotgun players and then get crack-a-lack-it. Do you have 3 names of players that I cannot use?
I do. So the 3 players for you, I'm going to say you can't use Naldo. You can't use Chiellini. And you can't use Boateng.
Okay. My pen is running out of ink. Right, I'll just put those initials down there then. All right, so you've done me a little bit dirty just there. My pen's running away from me. Still running away from me. Okay, so you've done me a little bit dirty, but you've got Tolisso and you've got Sandro. I'll go with, what have you got again? What formation?
4-1-4-1.
4-1-4-1. All right, Lacazette.
Okay.
Fekir.
Oh.
And, I mean, it's so wide open for you there, really, isn't it? But let's also remove 4-1-4-1. So you've got him on the left back. Just trying to think. Stuff it. Let's just take Kadira away from you as well.
Okay.
Okay.
Lovely.
Are you ready to start this up?
Yes, mate. I'm ready when you are.
Do you want to do the countdown?
Yep, I can.
Okay, right. Fire us up.
Okay. The timer is going to start in 3, 2, 1. There we go. 7 Bang. Minutes has started. Okay.
All right. I have got no idea where the hell I'm going to go with this. Let's get a little bit of calcium on the go. Look what we got.
Do
Oh, dude. Actually, that would be quite a nice little.
I'm gonna go for Ligue 1 centre mid inform Gonalons.
Yep, inform Gonalons, very nice.
At top. Can't use Lacazette because you bloody shotgunned him.
Actually, I kind of don't want him to be there.
Crap.
I can't. You're actually a bit of a sod, aren't you, for taking him away from me?
I can't get by the telly either. Well, I could, but I don't have enough points, unfortunately. What do I do? I need a striker. Preferably a French striker.
I know that I probably shouldn't be doing that, but oh, I just don't know what to do. Get them to in there.
Get a French striker from somewhere else. Do I still have Olivier Giroud?
God, the guy I could have picked. P.I.
Him in instead.
Okay, right, that's three from there. That's a pretty solid. I think I'm going to have to swap this guy here out, though. I don't think this guy can't work. I think I'm going to have to go with Khedira instead. Okay, let's get him. Do I have him? I do have him. Bang. I know he's slightly out of position there, but never bloody mind.
So for Ben Yedder. And then right midfield, I can go Lely from there. Sevilla. Search Polo. Could be a right. Is there a right winger anywhere?
Oh, 5 minutes left, and I'm just. Right, dude, I'm kind of drawing a. I don't want to say I'm drawing a blank just yet, but I kind of flipping am.
Really?
A little bit. Let's have a look. What can be done? Actually.
Oh, isn't that graded card? Didn't actually know that. Did not. Oh.
I can't actually use that guy though.
Go, that is nice. And then right back, that we've got our three leagues in here already, which is decent.
Nice. Obviously it's gonna be German, but let's get it right. Can't use him, so I'm gonna have to use this guy. I'm just gonna go with this for now. Not there.
Put my controller got plugged in. Does this gonna pull me? Problems. Come on. Right, we've got just under half the time left.
Okay, nice. Do I still have this guy? Where the hell is
it? What am I doing right now?
I don't know.
I need a left midfielder.
I don't know. I don't know if he's in form, however. I think this is what we have to go with.
Is it in from the league going off the left midfielder? Don't think there is one. No one's going to be half decent here. Okay, right, we need to make a decision. Left midfielder, I'm just going to go for Payet.
I don't really feel great about what I'm doing here.
Yeah.
I don't even have him. Dread. Slide him in for now. I'm not sure if that's going to be right. Yeah, I feel a little bit dirty because it just feels like really meh. However, I just want to score goals.
Yeah.
I need to score goals. All right, so. Who am I going to be my two best? I've pretty much just got whatever I want here.
Tallinn CDM, there's only one man, surely, isn't there? That's going to be the
best. We'll say again?
Oh. There's only one Italian CDM that you want, and that is De Rossi. Okay, then I can go Serie A, Roma.
I've got my club actually.
He's going to need another link in there. We can go ahead and use Manolas. Yeah, Manolas. And then I actually have the informed Chesney in my club as well. Just remembered, I think he is 84 red, yeah, 84 red, Jesus. Okay, I'm done, mate.
You're done, yeah?
Yep.
Wow, I just, this just is very, very sweaty. Right, I'm pretty sure that this is absolutely fine. But just for peace of mind, let's just double check it. Yeah, I'll be absolutely sorted with that. It's now just thinking, right, do I have any like special, I might have some special cards left over, you know. Oh, I do have a little bit of, no, I don't think he can slide in, can he?
God, why forgot about him. Buying every single card that I've got. Yeah, I think again, I'm going to pick it off. Right, there we go. Lovely stuff. We've got 40 seconds left, mate.
I can't work. 40 seconds?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, could I swap him out for him? Yeah, I just could. All right, let's have a look. Because he's pretty strong, but... Nah, I kind of like this. Actually, I like this team. I'm interested to see how it's going to get along. 15 seconds, let's just swap. Oh, do I want Kane in there or do I want Welbs?
Ooh.
No, I'm going to leave Welbeck in goal. In goal? In the squad. Got three leagues. Yes. Yeah,
no.
I mean, I've done it. That's it. Bang. Yeah. Done.
Oh, why? What have you done wrong? Bronze player in.
Did you? Why?
I need to.
What have you done, Jack?
I got my chemistry wrong.
Oh, Jackie. That's not what they expect from you. From me,
oh.
Yes. Not from you, though, Jack.
But it's my... Okay, you've basically got to pick any player. You just choose a position. Because basically, the player that I haven't got on full chemistry is my second player. Obviously, I can't remove him. So yeah. Choose a random position, and that is the position, apart from the goalkeeper, that I changed to a bronze.
Sorry, what formation did you say you were running with again?
4-1-4-1.
4-1-4-1. I mean, I don't want to be a knob and take your striker.
Just be that guy.
No, I won't be that guy. I'll take a centre back.
Ooh.
That's even worse, isn't it? Really, I'll take a centre mid.
Centre mid.
Yeah, you got centre mid.
That's my instant gone along. So that's a good choice for me.
Alright guys, so here is the team that I've created. You'll obviously be able to see Jack's as well. Let's get over though, without further ado, get into a game and see how we manage to come on. I mean, like I said, I feel a little bit dirty for what I've done here. But, hey, I've got a full squad, do you know what I mean? That's just the way the cookie crumbles. Let's have a look at this team then, Jack, shall we?
Let's do it, mate.
And it does, of course, look very nice.
For God's sake, that team is so much better than mine.
I should have taken one of your centre backs.
Yeah.
You got a very nice defence there. Very, that's a nice team. It's a nice team all in. Oh. I've gone for like sweat.
Yeah, I can tell. Bang.
Oh my gosh.
Set the tone for the game, ladies and gentlemen.
Just absolute abuse. Oi, get out of town. Oi,
bang it.
No, that should not be fair, man. That's
the
not right.
From D, and he smashes it. Win the header. Oh, for God's sake.
Get it in the net.
Out.
No.
Oh my God.
So bad.
So close.
So bad.
Come on.
Oh shoot, was that offside? I think it was offside. Oh. It was offside, no. Oh,
the finish.
Oh my God.
Alexandro. He is. I can't believe he actually scored. Where did he flip that run?
He was offside!
What a finish.
Oh my God, obviously he wasn't offside, but I thought he was. Wow.
What a finish.
Good goal. Ooh. It's just, there's no point. I cannot get through this. I cannot.
No. Oh. Close.
Being close is irrelevant though. I might as well be missing by about 20 feet. I can't put it in the back of the net. What difference does it make?
Oh no.
See what I mean? Why is he taking it like that? Flipping P-rolling it on his strong foot, the absolute mug.
Let's go, come on, Pyre. What a touch that is.
Just get in the bin. Just, my entire team just get in the flipping bin. Don't know what the flip Sturridge is tied for. He hasn't flipping moved all game.
Terrible stamina, didn't they, I think? No.
Yeah, just shoot behind the goal, Ben, you flipping. Oh, that's it. Dreadful. Absolutely dreadful. Another loss, man. Another loss. All right, I've jumbled these up a little bit. I'm so angry about it. I was genuinely like sweating in that game. I just played so badly, man. Played so badly. It's not good. Not good at all.
Right.
Nevertheless, so Jack, get two good discards, man.
Okay, I'm going to go for your strikers. Do you have two strikers?
Both strikers, yeah, both well. Strikers. Piz check. See you later, mate. Have a good life.
You don't sound too upset, so I'm guessing.
No, Danny Welbeck. See you later as well, mate. Wow. You're a goner.
There we go.
Absolutely poor there. Couldn't find the back of the net. In fact, I could find the back of the net, but the ball was even further behind that with most of the shots from Welbeck in that match. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you have, drop a like, crease down below. That'd be very much appreciated. Don't forget to go and check out Jack's video, like I said. There will be links to that in the description down below, and it was a slightly best caliber game. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.